this video, we're going to be going over different planks, the front plank and the side plank. I'll show you progressions of each, and also what I like to do with planks is get somebody moving while they're doing a plank, because I think holding a plank is easy and gets boring after a while. So we're going to start with a front plank. And the front plank is essentially holding a push-up position. You can, and this is really kind of a more advanced plank. As to start progression-wise, you would just elbows and knees, and they're holding this position. As their abdominal muscles get better, you'll extend the legs and have them hold this position. You can see I'm shaky because mine probably needs some work. As they get better, you'll come up into a high plank. Okay. As they get better with this, you want to start adding movement to it. And so then we can start to add alternating extensions or bird dogs. And you can even do this, you can even do those down in the low plank position too. So when they're here, so, for side planks, you want to make sure that the elbow's underneath the shoulder, the knees are in line with the hips. The low plank, the easiest form of this progression, you'll start with your legs, your feet behind you, and you'll come up here. Now, to add movement to it, you can do an alternating extension like they're walking. And I just call this a dynamic side plank, because they're moving while they're holding their waist up. As someone gets tired, you'll see their form break, and that would be a good time to cue them to fix their form. If they can't fix their form, then they need a break. So, might have them hold that position for 30 seconds, or have them hold it while they do 15 kicks. Okay? Progressing the side plank, you extend the feet out, so now they're coming up onto their feet and their elbow. And finally, a high side plank. And even in this position, you can have them do one more. Is something called threading the needle. You're coming down. The side plank can also be a good shoulder stabilization exercise, or to increase hip strength as well.